traveled 2 days back. We came direct to Cairo. We are sleeping at Cairo Hotel, and we had a training there. The following day, we had a match with Egypt, which ended 1-1. As I speak, I think Uganda has the best team so far, considering what I saw when we played Egypt. Secondly, everybody is in good shape. Our technical team is doing everything good. I must be proud of them for what they are doing. And today, we have relocated to Machua Hotel, which is in Ismaila City. We hope to have another training in the evening as we prepare for the tournament. As I speak, I know some people have been doubting Uganda. I think this is a different Uganda, considering what I've seen from the boys. What a talent do we have here now? I think those who have been dreaming of World Cup 2026 will come because of this team. And I hope if we can sustain this team, everything will be okay for everyone.